He left prints from his ring finger and little finger here, one side left. I've got the full set. I should be able to access Stagg's computer system now.
Welcome, Mr. Stagg.
I can't remotely disable the turrets on the other airship, but I can control the turrets on this ship. That's the weapons dealt with. Scarecrow's next.
Regarding the identity of this so-called Arkham Knight.
What have you found?
Nothing, sir. None of the former Arkham City inmates who remain unaccounted for fit the Knight's profile.
Widen the search. When Joker took over the asylum, dozens of inmates escaped. Focus on young men with military experience.
Downloading the files now, sir.
Combat suits can temporarily carry an electric charge. I won't be able to hit them when they're in that state.
I thought the Arkham Knight's combat training was supposed to have prepared us for the bat. Man, my head still hurts. Batman hits hard.
Hey,
My connection to the airship's tilt controls has been broken.
Gentlemen, an announcement. Our one-time friend, Mr. Stagg, neglected to keep the cloudburst charged and ready for operation. We will need to do the job ourselves. I need men in biological engineering, ferrying energy cells to charge the device. And I need more men to defend them. Do not fail me.
I should stand clear of the containers before tilting the airship.
Thank you. Works perfectly. It passes through clothing and is readily absorbed through the skin and...
Accessing research note. User ID. Stag. Simon. September
20th. Meg, it's John!
Human testing has not been the break...
Accessing research note. User ID. Stag. Simon. September 3rd.
When Dr. Crane approached me, I thought the man had finally realized the value of his chemical expertise. But no, he's still scarecrow to the bone. The man invents a formula that could cure...
Accessing research note. User ID. Accessing research note. User ID. Stag. Silent. October. 14.
Now we're getting...
Fear toxin may be dangerous for you and your loved ones.
Prolonged exposure to fear toxin may induce episodes of extreme psychological trauma.
I'm telling you that! They just keep making this stuff sound better and better.
Alfred, Stag and Scarecrow were working together on a project codenamed Cloudburst.
But if that's the case, sir, why is Scarecrow attacking Stag?
Stag must have double-crossed him. He's here for the device. I'm giving you remote access to Stag's computer network. Search for anything related to the Cloudburst. I need to know what it is.
As you wish, sir.
Money, even Batman won't be able to stop us.
But you couldn't stop yourself from betraying Scarecrow for a little more.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
No, you're not sorry yet. But when Scarecrow's toxin starts pumping into this cell, I think you just might be.
Oh, God, no. I've seen what that stuff does. Someone help me, please.
You'll attract a lot of attention when I take out the minigunner. I should leave him until last.
All right, all of you. We need to charge the Cloudburst and stop Batman from getting to the boss. Fail at either of those objectives, and I will personally make sure you're sucking up fear gas with Stag. Got it?
calibrations are almost complete, and the cloudburst will soon be charged. Until then, keep supplying me with energy cells.
Someone there? Let me out, please! Please! The gas could start any second! You've got to get me out of here. They're insane!
You lied to me. You've got one more chance, Stag. One.
Okay. Look, Scarecrow came to me. He needed my help with the cloudburst.
What does it do?
No! Don't let them touch me!
The cloudburst, Stag. Tell me what it's for.
I don't know. It's all over my skin. It's crawling all over my face.
I should leave you to your nightmare.
Okay, this is it. The moment we've both been waiting for. Scarecrow's just down there. So are you gonna stop him and save Oracle? Or am I going to get another hit of that delicious gas while you watch helpless as she dies? How do we decide? Roll up, roll up. It's the pick the real scare! Bad luck, bats!
You're not dying. It just feels like you are. My toxin is filling your lungs, drowning you in your greatest fears. What can you see? A city engulfed in fear. Betrayed by those you trust the most. Your darkest secrets revealed. As I tear your mind apart, Gotham will watch. I will cut that mask from your face, and the whole world will see the fear in your eyes. Then they too will understand. There is no savior. No more hope. No more Batman. Maybe it's already happened.
What?
Look at me! I'm amazing! And this body! I can't believe how strong it is!
Brutality.
Come on, finish him.
Finish him.
Look at him. He's no better than the creep who killed your parents. You need to do something. You need to stop him. Good. Good.
Something's changed. You're different.
I prefer to call it a work in progress, but it does show potential.
You're trapped. There's nowhere to run.
Who said anything about running?
Scarecrow is broadcasting across Gotham. You need to see this.
How does it feel to see your city on the brink of ruin? Your friends in the clutches of death? You stretched yourself too far this time, Batman. And now your failure is all but complete. As that final dying breath escapes her body, she will know you are the one who failed her.
Alfred, he's holding Oracle at the safe house in Chinatown. I'm heading there now.
Please hurry, sir. There's no telling what he'll do to her.
Riddler won't give up Alfred. His pride won't let him.
You'll break his spirit, sir. I've every confidence.
The Batmobile can't auto-navigate to this area.
I look out there, see those cars racing around? When are we gonna get some action? Don't tempt fate. This is
a militia checkpoint stationed near Perdition Bridge. Not anymore.
There's no half measures with these soldiers, Master Bruce. They're equipped with firearms and sentry gun placements.
So much for an easy op. The city was supposed to be covered in gas by now. First time I saw him was back at the training camp.
That's what happens when you take on my men. You lose.
So what happened to the hostage?
I can't do that yet.
Engage! Batman can team up with whoever the hell he wants. This is only ending one way. He can't stop that.
happens when you take on my men. You lose.
To stay within range of the remote control.
I don't want anyone switching off, not for one second.